in this one on the beat. No new cadity, about to alter mentalities, checking. Get a glimpse of this, though the word lecture of a mysticist. I can pose whatever, enter into my domes. Pleasure, envision it to the grower's texture. All effort diminishes with methods of metaphysicists. I don't fuck with smoke, cheddar, I know enough to know better. Bitches don't measure with the limitless. Roam wherever there's blissfulness, flow and venture with the synchronous. There is no separate incidence, it's only ever a continuance. But most don't fret a coincidence, even though there's a myriad of moments and instances in which to experience linear time, go dissident, grow in sync with it. Hone in on it, no, you're not limited. You are God's instrument, the most omnipotent. You're composed of infinite emptiness. But that's something you know not, with your limited attentiveness. Even when you doze off, you're living with restlessness. So cultivate a listening presence. Relinquish conceptions that make it seem as if you be separate, whereas you're intrinsically connected and interdependent. The entirety of the picture's expression lies within every segment of time, as seen as linear progression. Yet everything that has ever been and will ever be exists in a second. I am as much my body as I am the glistening heavens. I am all that is, not anything's an exception. I am beginningless, deathless, for nothing arises from nothingness. It's our misconceptions which give life to sufferance. If you can witness the perfection in what's otherwise cited as ugliness, transcendence will likely become a vent. For you can't have progress without a little regress. No sets can only be aroused through impedance. I am both the ocean of the Tao, and yet being swept, frozen in the now. Yet this moment is endowed with ceaselessness. I'm totally in his power, yet at peace with it. Lonely, yet there's no other to be found. So that's meaningless. If only I could amount to my pre-existing completeness, for then I would be crowned by my defects, down to be a reject and cloud my own genius, and no longer resist the resistance. But be with the sea's rhythms and see what is deep wisdom. Be conditionless amidst the limits, seize the infinite in every minute. Well, egolessness only exists in comparison to arrogance. Once you see that you don't know shit, you're developing actual intelligence. For if you're an expert on your experience, your concepts blur its appearances, which prevents observing it as a really is. You're feeling this, or do you simply intellectually grasp it? Reduce it with thinking and it can never fully be mastered. It's best the bullshit be casted. That's why I come with these jewels and enchantments, so the karmic weeds get pulled from your gardens and akashic dreams fuel your catharsis. Till you come to see there's beauty in darkness and all that's illusory passes. For the nature of life is transitory, constant change is vital to advance its story. Nothing can withstand its glory. Nah, nothing can withstand its glory, yeah. Nothing can withstand its glory. Everything is open to change. And right now these times are changing rapidly. You gotta be open to this shift that's taking place. And you gotta become an active part of it. For your consciousness, not only does it affect your personal reality, it affects the reality of the collective. Change yourself, change the world. So it's time we drop the delusions. Time we drop the confusion, the uncertainty, and wake the fuck up to our divinity. Yeah. Non-local alters your mental, so it becomes an altar for potential. Check it.